What's up, guys? This is Save Knight, and welcome back to Dark Parables, The Thief and the Tinderbox, Collected Edition for the PC. I keep forgetting to mention that. It's for PC. I do believe there's an ISO version, like for Android and smartphone and all that, but I can't imagine playing it on something like that. A tablet, maybe, that's huge, but not a fucking smartphone. I'm in the bonus game, which is unnamed. It just says bonus game. I didn't see a name for it. Kai basically is trying to get rid of the Tinderbox, so he found this like island in the middle of literally fucking nowhere where you could just drop it off at, or just dump it or seal it away or something. And you get attacked by Mother Gothel, which you didn't know about, or you didn't learn until 7, I think. Ballad of Rapunzel, and you didn't even really meet her. You met a holo, like a projection almost, that she left behind. Apparently she picked up a bunch of magic from wherever the hell she got it from, started absorbing nature magic, or I guess like the magic from the energy from the elements of nature, like earth, fire, wind, water, and made herself young again. And she apparently cursed Kai before. That I didn't remember. And she was able to sense him, like his presence again, I suppose, and she's going after the Tinderbox. This is the Guardian. He doesn't seem to care about my presence, not until we find his key at least. Don't have anything for that. A young statue is missing her hand. Ha 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 ha. The temple at the edge of the world. Okay, so I need 2 more for that, and I need 4 more of these. Guardian's trinket should unlock the passage. There we go. Oh shit, was I supposed to fucking look at that? God damn it. Okay.
Come. I will show you the place you've been searching for. Put this on. No one can walk the sacred halls without it.
Okay. Finally, I knew this place is for real. I'll soon be free of his whispers. Apparently, when you resealed, Rasputin back in the Tinderbox, he's still trying to, like, corrupt Kai. Guess he's a dick, and where did it say this was?
The Tinderbox. Its magic feels more ominous than ever. But fear not. There is always a way to seal it. This ancient temple was built for such sources of magic. But utilizing it comes at a price. First, you must prove yourself worthy. Complete the trials, and then you can lay your burden to rest. Bring me the proof.
Go through the trials? So if I pass a simple trial, we'll be getting rid of this wretched box forever? I can do that. Okay, what is this place called again? Temple Atrium. Okay. Bars don't look that tough. I can file through them real quick. Here's a file. Gold hand. Give me that. Oval cage missing above the column. Scale pen. Oof. A couple of them are missing and it won't work without them. Press the arrows to rearrange the symbols on the table. So all of them are set exactly like in the reference. Wait, what? Press the arrows to rearrange the symbols on the table until all of them are set exactly like in the reference. Okay, what reference? I'm gonna come back to that one. Commencing a cylinder. I just need, what, two more. Three more of those. Back to here. Missing our other hand. Give them a hand, they ask for two. So missing that thing. Okay, I don't... What? Press the arrows to rearrange the symbols on the table. So all of them are set... Okay, so I have to put them all here? Next one's what, that freaky... Shit, okay. Not wrong one. Okay. Okay, I'm not really understanding what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay, hold up. Okay, so all I had to do was just push them to the middle. So I was actually right. I just had to move them up like three rows. Mosaic Temple. Okay, there's something that way and that way, so... still missing a third one for that. Cylinder. Back to here. Bronze hand. Jeweled cage. Excuse me. It's not that. Not this thing. It's hiding behind the bird head. Trial chamber. Oop, parable. One more for the temple to the edge of the world. This thing, see, if I'd miss one of those or two of those, that's fine. It'll let me test that theory out where I think if you miss one, picking up the collectibles, you can go back and do it again. Maybe. I'm not entirely sure. Okay, yeah. Oh, decorative weight. Range 5 weights on the scales until they are balanced perfectly. Ooh. Ultra wings. That did us something. Pair of wings used to decorate the altar. Ultra wings. Press the rings to rotate them until the symbols from the wings match the ones in the reference. Okay, that was simple. Vial of Tears. Let's see if I can backtrack. Actually, shit, okay. Let's if you can backtrack to the shore and see. Make sure there's not one I missed somewhere. Joust in case. Because I really don't feel like beating the game again if I missed one. I only need one more. I'm pretty sure I found one here already.
Impressive. Please enter, and you'll finally be free of the Tinderbox.
All right, I've gotten in. Let's see your resting place, Rasputin. The Covenant Room.
Place the Tinderbox here. Your journey is reaching its end, my child.
Okay. That's what I want to do. Wait, what? Painted tile. Do me like that? Really? I gotta be missing someone, like one somewhere. I'm pretty sure I got one here already. Not supposed to get two in the same room. Well, shit. Okay. Haha. Fucking A. Temple at the edge of the world. Damn. Long ago, a ship was wrecked by a powerful storm at the very edge of the world. Among the many survivors was a boy, or I don't want to say little boy, but a little boy whose father drowned while saving him. The survivors formed an island settlement, but throughout the winter, food was scarce and heat was rare, and no one wanted to take care of the child. Fucking assholes. The child became friends with animals and chose to live with them instead of humans. When the survivors were rescued at last, the child remained behind on the island. Over a period of years, he deconstructed the settlement and reused the materials to create a temple. He had become a grown man by the time he slept in his temple for the first time, and that night he had a vision. He would dedicate the temple at the edge of the world to safekeeping the magic too dangerous for humans. He became the first guardian, but not the last. Many would sacrifice their freedom for the greater good in centuries to come. Okay. Interesting. So I'm still missing one of those, but big freaking deal, I can just come back. Or I can test out that other theory. Okay, so now it's been sealed away. How do I leave?
I'm sorry to do this to you, but it was either you or me. My choice was clear.
You asshole!
I just hope you find the strength to keep going. In time, you might even find peace with your new duty.
You motherfucker.
And perhaps someday, someone will come to replace you. Farewell, Guardian.
Oh, that's a dick move. That was a fucking dick move. Oh, I'm fuming. So Kai dies? Or at least he's trapped here? Until stuff? Oh, that fucking sucks. Congratulations, you've completed the bonus chapter. Enjoy the extra content. And I'm going to do so next time. When we come back, I'm going to look at all the extras and the specials and other stuff to come up with a name for the bonus game. The Guardian is a dick. The opt-in achievements. I think I should have like one or two more. Or three more if I learn to count. And test something, hoping it works. I'll just take care of that next time. So until then, this is Save Night with Let's Play Dark Parables, The Thief, and the Tinderbox. Later, guys. Ow.